different world we live in. I think it's the world that's open, you know, it's an open world. They know what we do all the time, and they can report it.
As Commissioner requested, sure, it's a new normal.
Well, honestly, for most, the reason I asked is because there was a photograph of you talking to people in the commission chamber, like it's an eagle or an elephant or something,
no,
and that made the news.
Taken in her underwear, her nightwear. I know her. I was like, getting your newspaper.
While you were grabbing on the Sun Sentinel.
And you're there. What was speaking of that?
Talk about the kind of affair.
Way out of now.
Way
but
out.
Thank you. I too want to add a little bit more. I have enjoyed sitting next to you for this year and pushing the red button
very well
and being your sidekick. I'm going to miss that. I really hope that we would be side by side from this point.
Still be
Al, I've known you for a very long time. You weren't a newbie to me. You were an experienced cop. And this is an experienced cop person. And I'm going to enjoy this. And so I can say it's very cool.
Oh, that's
cool. No, we told this of it. Thanks. You know, it was bad enough when I